Outdoor parsley.
Yeah, because this one's higher. This way.
Come on.
There you go. There we go. Good job.
There you go.
The wonder is now go. Hold your breath and go in. Cassandra, come on. Touch out your door scratching. The way it's scratching.
I guess I'm going in there barefoot.
No, wear your shoes. It's recording. Okay. Where are you at?
I'm here. Oh, the battery is only halfway. 20%?
Yeah.
I got to get in there before it.
Yep, get in there now.
Oh, this is weird. I'm not going to be able to hear anything. All right, let's take this clear.
Have fun. Search for some treasure. Big fish or.
Maybe I'll find some cool lures.
Yeah. Ready?
Going in.
Alright.
Take us on these stay. You be a good girl, okay? Stay.
I'll just stay.
She's probably coming after me. Stay. Or you can come swimming if you want. Good girl. Good girl. It's so hard to breathe out.
What? Get her. No, no, because I'm... Okay. You never catch that thing.
Done.
All right. Welcome to Kern River. It is July 1st, 2020. Thank you.
did you get some snackers? Yeah. Oh, she's eating all her food. That always makes us happy. Yeah, good girl. Alright, I'll let you eat in peace. Well, you're done? Okay.
And then we have a red chili pepper parsley.
Okay, here. All set. Got the worm on. Now we just have to go to a good spot, which will either be right where we put the... Let's work our way down. Oh, I found the squeaky part. It was this. Damn it! My... fishing string smells like WD-40 now. That should help. Thinking there's a monster over here. Make sure you don't fall in the water with your phone. You want to put your bag on the shore? I'm thinking I'm going to try over there real quick. If you want to try. Yeah, that's fine. I was going to work my way down there. Maybe it's not as deep as I thought it was. I'm gonna try this anyway. Oh god. Yeah, that was a little bit out of the way. Okay, maybe we'll just go to the deep end. Windy over here. She did jump off that rock. That's pretty cool.
You walk out there and stand on that rock.
Yeah.
They're jumping off that rock right there. You see them?
Okay.
Right there. I think I'm gonna have to use a spinner here. If we could sit on that rock on the other side there, throw it in that current, that'd be a good spot. Right over there. We got some jumpers. You're too young. Uh-oh, king of the mountain, king of the rock. Whee! Ooh, I got one. Hey. Oh, no, bitch. All right, Cassandra, it's my fish. What do we got here? Oh, this is like the fish that you caught here before. Sorry? Not bad. Had a lot of bones. Hey, that was easy. He's fast. All right. It's always good luck to let the first one go. Especially if you can't identify it. There she goes. Whee! Just let it go to the bottom and just sit there for a couple seconds. Something will get put it in its mouth. Yeah. No, you still got it. Ooh, almost had one. Mr. Squeakies. Yeah, I need a new worm. What in good God? Yeah, I got it on film. I think I know what I'm doing here. Oh no, I made it worse. Okay. Oh, Cassandra, you're gonna get hooked. Do you need some worm? Man, what a cool place. Wormy. What are you doing, pretty girl?
Yeah, throw hard.
Here, catch.
Throw it. Hi. Thank you. That's a good one.
That was fast. I just used grass.
See if I can hurt it.
Nice though, Calvin Klein.
We just caught like 8 fish and caught a deucey of a carp sucker bottom feeder thing.
How many pounds?
Probably 8? two pounds.
Two?
2 pounder?
It's not like an 8 pounder to me.
Mine is probably a pound.
Yeah, we have a killer sunset here.
Yeah, the mountains always look really cool when the sun's setting on them. I like how high this fire pit is. Yep. Here you go. Cheers.
Cheers.
I'm about to put that squid in the water overnight. That breeze feels nice. It was so hot today. It was crazy.
Yeah.
I was not expecting.
It's still pretty nice out right now. I thought I'd really have my nice sweater on already.
Aww. She likes me.
like put her paw in her ear and then she smelled. Or did you taste it? It's
did, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, we just caught like some suckers, no trout or anything.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just like a couple big suckers. Yeah.
I had a handful of like trout.
Oh yeah? Oh cool. No, but there are big trout in here. I've caught them before. Well, good luck.
Yeah.